Howdy, howdy, everybody. yeah, I look a bit different tonight, don't I? Yesterday was my 7th anniversary with my girlfriend, and we exchanged some gifts. I got her some DLC, which literally was the only thing on her list, but she got me Face Rig. And, of course, I've already downloaded that thing, and so I have the Mimikyu thing. It required a little bit of DLC for it, but that's okay. I didn't realize it, neither did she, and the DLC for it, for Face Rig right now, has got a little bit of... Some of it's got some discount on it, so... good thing there. That's alright. So, yeah. As it says, I'm gonna do a Blaster Master Zero run, not a Zero Two run. Still working on different route planning and everything on that one. But, this one, I know exactly where I want to go and how I want to do it. So it's gonna be a fun time. It really is. So yeah, what it is basically, on speedrun.com, they have the unlimited mode for the good ending, which means you have to get 100% no matter what. So that's what this is. I think the record is like an hour, almost just under an hour and a half. I want to say an hour 24 and some change, I think. Probably won't beat it, but I'm doing, if you've watched it, you'll notice I'm doing a different route than what they're doing. So... For those who don't know, like, the boss names or whatever, like, the major bosses, you know, the dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, that, the bosses that have that tune, you're doing Area 6, Area 5, Area 4, and then 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, and then 9. It's Becky! I love her! Yay! Alright, I believe I've got everything set up like I want it. With this one, since I'm a little bit more confident in, like, routing for speedrunning and all of that, I will probably, not all tonight, but, probably not all, in one night, but I will do, like, 4 or 5 of these, and then I'll, like, submit the best one to speedrun.com. Solves all your problems, baby. But I won't do them all in one night, because I only have so much time, and I don't want to burn myself out on it. I do want to find, like, some other face rigs as well, because Mimikyu is nice, and I like Mimikyu, but I kind of want one that looks a little bit more representative of me, because I just found this on Steam, and it's good, don't get me wrong. And like I said, Mimikyu is good Pokemon, but, you know, I like to have my own thing, and you can see a little bit more of the actual background behind the game and everything, because, yeah, I just slapped a Blaster Master 2 poster behind it. Blaster Master 02, I should say. So, you know, that way it's not all completely black back there. So yeah, we're gonna get into it, and I believe we're supposed to start it after we skip the thing there. But, yeah, and here we go. And... Okay. There we go. That's a good start. Okay. All right. Here we go. The good thing about Face Rig, if I'm not feeling presentable, or what have you, I could just put that on. There we go. And I look like a Mimikyu, so that's good. So, all right, this particular route. Oh, a little too far, but that's all right. Oh, here we go. I should have knocked those out before I went under, but I don't think it's gonna matter. Nah. So, this is out of the way enough to where I feel like I have to take it on its own on my way somewhere. Because I have forgotten it on my way out of Area 5 when doing, like, other runs of this. And plus, it's relatively quick, so... Up. Wrong way. That's gonna cost me a few seconds. Alright. And so is doing that. Nope. Okay. I should have grabbed that. That's okay. Yeah, I can bring that little bit of time down, but that's alright. Think about unlimited mode. In this area, normally you'd have to go and turn on the machines and make it icy and all of that. Don't have to do that here. Here, you just blow that shit up. And, oh, wait, I don't really do that. Hold on. One of the few instances where the wall modules are gonna get some use. Time saver I've picked up while actually watching some of these other speedruns. You do that and all your progress will be saved. Like that map there? It'll still register as picked up. I think they did away with that in 02, which that's a bit sad, but that's alright. That's alright. Nope, you cannot bust those blocks by just ramming into them. Admittedly, I am trying some things I haven't tried before, so... Alright. I know in, like, casual runs, I'll sit there and, like, do the wall climb all the way around, but... Going for a little bit of extra speed, so. I mean, that is the point of a speedrun, right? Get up there. There we go. I know I can like damage boost through a lot of it, but it'd be my luck I try and damage boost through something and I end up losing gunpowder because I see like that. Okay. Oh shit, I don't have the oh no! This is gonna be interesting. I forget. See, I really should have grabbed that, like, weapon power up. Alright, where are you gonna go? That was close. Kinda wish it'd come a little bit closer to the center, or maybe I could have just done it through the wall, but that's alright. There we go. Alright, up we go, up we go. I need to go down here next anyway, so boom. Aha. Oh, I'm gonna need this. There we go. Oh, that almost got me. Ah, fucking peepers. I hate peepers. Crap. That's not good. Oh, I'm not liking this setup. That was sloppy. Damn it, come here. Thank you. Stop moving around. That was sloppy, but eh, we can work on it. Ah, no! Why? Get out of here! Nope, denied. Oops. There we go. Oh no. I did it again. That's okay. Too bad that doesn't also refill your life in ultimate mode. That's okay. Real good. Okay. Nope, nope. Denied, both of you. Here we go. Look off, peepers. Ouch. I went too far over. Alright. Alright. Fun way to take care of this boss I discovered along the way, too. Here we go! That was good. Split it when we do the things there. Alright, so 15 minutes. That's not too shabby, I don't think. Oop. There we go. Alright, Ancient Freeze done. Next, Heart Shell. Big ol' crab. I remember the original Blaster Master version of Hard Shell. That was a pain in the ass to deal with as a kid. It still is now if you don't have a turbo controller of some sort. There we go. Okay. those little guys just go doop. I'm not going to be too awful talkative throughout a lot of this, am I? That's a speed run, of course, it's not going to be too talkative. Oh. I can just avoid you guys. Don't need you. That was close. Thank goodness for that energy saver. No. Wait, I got it. Okay, whew. That's right. Quite do it like that, can I? Oops. Alright. Get up there. Thank you. Since hard shell is basically the end point for this particular segment, I'm gonna do that last. Always mix myself up on that one. I will get it in a run eventually. Can't hit me. Near. That was quick. And now we moonwalk. All right. I think I would have had to do this no matter what, so. That time it went a little bit better. Alright. Get in the door. Come on. This might be alright. Alright, though. One good thing about unlimited mode, I don't have to go through this entire thing. Just blow that up with the door. With the... I just let Sophia do the work. And then on the way back, I just throw a grenade. I don't know how much of a time save it is, though. It gotta save at least 30 seconds, I think. Over, like, going the other way. But, to the music. All right. Try going through the door this time. How clean that should go. Okay, hard shell. This is fun. If you do it right, you can beat him without him even moving. Will I be that lucky today? We're good. There we go. Wow. That segment wasn't too bad. I mean, granted, I didn't have to go through like several other areas to get to it to even start timing for the area, so. Area 4, this should be interesting. I know there's a time save that involves like the save points and all of that I can do. If I just avoid the one at the very bottom. Normally I go down one route and then I get like the last tunnel coming back. I'll go down to the right and then come up the left. Reverse that, actually. But this time I'm gonna try a different thing. Normally I save this particular one for last, but I'm not gonna do that this time. There we go. This is one. Yep, this is. Oh no! Ow. Damn. Didn't quite make it. That's okay. At least I did not lose. At least I didn't lose any gunpowder, so that's fine. Yep. Pad roll snack time. Boom. That was pretty clean. And away we go! Not that way. Damn it, I wanted you to get. I wanted to touch ground so I could jump, damn it! Now, I think the guy who did, like, the world record went just. Climbed up the stairs like you normally would. I'm trying it this way, just... Okay. There we are. Yeah, there's like two of these where you could do the, retry thing. Oh no. I know better. And a little more cautious. Oh wait, Tad rolls. Oh no. He's... Oh, Lord, he's coming! If I had gotten a little bit further earlier, I may have been able to make it on the second one there, but that's okay. Might lose a bit of time on that one, but considering what all it can save me, I think it's worth the time exchange there. Glad I got a gun power up back though. Okay, better. No, wait. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Run, you bastard, run! I'm gonna get thrown right into the drink. Yep. And I don't even think that's the shortest path. Of course it's not. Uh-oh. Here we go again. Yeah, I should have taken the upper path. I think I've done that before. My first time going the lower path. The upper path just might be faster. Yeah, if I'm able to take these, I am going to, because fuck going through all of that again. That is like, no. That is a big ol' no-baruni, my sir. Oh. That does present a bit of a problem, doesn't it? Not much. As long as you think it through, you're okay. Alright, and... could have hovered there, but I wanted to save some. We're doing the double dash! Oh! Don't dash into the platforms! Hmm. Shortest path, but that's okay. All right. Do that every time. I bet I need to break up myself. Oh shit! This one I believe is the one with Spark Salamander, which sounds for all the world like a Maverick name. Yeah! Side though, at least I don't have to worry about switching my sub weapons over. I have to go back through this manually, so that's good. Alright, remember, do not hit that this time. My usual MO is to hit that before I go in the boss battle.
Ready, roll! Ribbit, 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 ribbit. Yeah.
Wow! Bark Tackle just did a lot. Just boom! And just to confirm real quick, because, yeah. Wanted to take a time, it's probably not going to be a one that I submit over to speedruns.com, but who knows? Things can change! Shit, I forgot to do my thing. That's gonna be a little bit off. It still took maybe about 10 minutes or so. Not that one. Side-scroller bosses I gotta remember to do at a different time, because the overhead ones, you have a clear thing. You know, it automatically takes you back out, but on the side, it's not like that, so. Ow, 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 ow. Recently learned it might just be easier to jump over that dude. I know going through the spikes would be quicker, but I don't want to sacrifice gunpowder. I don't know how much time this would save, but who knows. Of course, if they go by in-game time instead of real time, then it might actually be worth a few bit of a time save here. But who knows? Yep. Ugh. Ugh. that's the quickest I've ever beaten these guys. Okay, so for the Mother Brain one, this one that's going to be a little bit different, because Mother Brain, just with the route I have in mind, is not going to be the absolute last thing I take. So, I'll have to do it after the big head motherfuckers, the whatever they're called, they'll pop up. I have to do the classic way. Even though I can take Sophia down here, it's easier to just hoof it and swim it with good old Mr. Frudnik. Hmm. I'll never say, does he have a doctorate? Is he Dr. Frudnik? Alright. Ow. I'm supposed to hit you. Meast. Damn. That's okay, though. Ow. Damn it. I think I need the wave from Mother Brain, but I still like to keep it. I definitely want to keep the flamethrower. That was quick. Alright, so noting to myself and to others, this split's not gonna happen until after I beat the other ones, so. Which I may redo, but then again, it doesn't matter too much. Come on, it. Close ones in there, that's for sure. Thousand Vios, that's what they're called. In there. That's what she said. Wow. Just fucking hung up on those. Quit thing works here. I think I have to get the energy shield before it can work to my advantage here. Otherwise, I'm trekking all the way back. And we don't need to do that. Maybe should have done a little higher up on that one. Alrighty, here we go. Thank you. BB Legion! BBs! I don't need full gun power for these guys. Grab you, Larva. I don't think I'm not gonna show it off here because it's the middle of a run, but I have heard that if you throw a grenade on them as they're trying to come up, it'll knock them to the surface and like flop around on the ground and shit. On the bottom or the top on that one. I have grenades, why did I not use them? Wrong one. Next one over that I go up at. Damn it. I know the strategy is to basically bore your way through it, but I like to conserve my gun power. Just a little bit, especially in this case. Ah. Oh, hi, Krabulous. That was a bit messy. Not as messy as it could have been, so score, I guess. Oh, right. In this one, Ancient Gear's not gonna be the last fight either. Because I just remembered on the way to Area 7, I'm gonna be going through another one of these. Okay. Eh, that should still work out. Damn. That's an epic maneuver right there. Under, hold on. I can, but that's not gonna work out too well. Okay. Unless... Oh. Autophage is the next one. Oh, I remember the original, it was so difficult, like, grr. Then again, when I played the original for the first time, I was a kid. Of course it's gonna be. Wonder would it be faster. Normally, when I'm playing casually, I'll sit there and let 8 of them come up and then just take them out all at once. Ow. It's faster, but it's definitely more exciting. Jump booster. Alright. Set a trap? Yes, yes they did. They're mutants, not morons. They're mutant, not stupid, I guess I should say. Although... that's like the quickest I've been through that particular battle. There we go. I wonder how many heart attacks I'm giving people by just not having this where my power level is right now. Alley-oop. You know, doing it like this, the level doesn't seem as large, you know? Oof. Once I got that, alright. Self, that does not work out too well. Like a glove. Damn it. Try that again, this time with less failing. Oh no, 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 no. Get out of my way. Thank you. Thank you. Ow. Oh, that was dumb. That was smarter. I think there was a shorter way I could have taken, and I just blanked on it. At least now I know I can just hit those with a flashbang. There we go. Well, y'all shut up. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, you dick. Happens when you miss. All right. There we go. Try to get fancy and that happened. Last few times I did that particular one, I was able to actually do it before he called anybody, so. Oh, one of my least favorite areas! Last time I tried to blaze through here, I got my ass handed to me. I didn't die, but I took a lot of damage. That's a lot better than I was expecting. Ah. Oh. Alright, skeleton boy. You're up. And yes, I do notice the spam in my chat. Wanna become famous? I just wanna make a living at this, alright? If fame comes with it, then so be it, but I just wanna make a living at this. Wait. And down we go. Damn, I was hoping to get a little bit closer, at least. Alright. Here, I gotta really keep an eye on my power level. Alright. Both in game time and real time, I'm not making a world record, but I didn't expect to, so. Want to take damage there. There's no health power-ups coming in. Easy peasy. Easy breezy. Easy breezy. I don't know the other rest of the words in any language. Motherfuck. Almost made it without dying. That's okay. I mean, at least it got me a refill and everything, but still, jeebus. I think I was a little too careless there. That's okay. Alright, you bad boy. If you needed proof that I actually got everything, here it is. Yeah, otherwise, it would be a very abrupt end. Oh, you again, huh? So soon! Thank you. Oh, that was close. Very Drapper for the Tappers. As fast as the original one, but that's okay. Ooh. Ancient Freeze. That's a bit sloppy, but that's okay. I think they both go down when the life... I think they're both tied to the same life bar, as in, like, you beat one, the other one goes down too. Let's try it. Yow! That was sloppy. That was very sloppy. Okay then. Different strat for that one. Okay. That's kind of embarrassing. I never died of those two. Oh, don't do it. No! That was a miss. Oops. Things like that need to be cleaned up for sure. Thank you. Why did you let go? Oh well. Ah, left a mark. Damn. You know, I never think to use the remote blaster when fighting Invenzofia like this. Look at that power use drainage. Alright, away we go. And now, run, you fools, run! Run away! Thank you. There we go. Total time, 147.37. At least that's real time. Might have to redo that particular one, but eh. Whew. 147.37 in real time, as far as I know. If I split that last one at the right place, then yeah. In-game time is probably close to 140-145. So, not too bad. Definitely some cleaning up I need to do. Save that time. Let's see, according to that, it's 143. Got that probably, yeah, about 145 is about right. Jeebus. look at those power units. Oh my god. So I think that's about all I got in me for tonight, in terms of just gaming or whatever. I wanted to get this speed run out of the way and, like, yeah, we'll see. I'll do another one at some point. I might make these weekly. Sometimes it'll be this, sometimes it'll be 02. Sometimes it might be something else, but I think Monday I might reserve for speedrunning. And I'll just go until it's done, however quickly that is. Because these games take like an hour, 2 hours, or whatever to speed through, and yeah. I hope you guys, hope everybody enjoyed the face rig. I know Becky did. I do want to look around for, like, somebody who can do a special one for me. Or one or two. I'll have to price around for that one. Because we all know those $600 checks are coming in. I might have some to spare. I don't know. But we'll see what happens. We'll play around with that. But yeah. Thanks for coming out and hanging out and watching me do this. It was fun. Again, I will probably do another speedrun next Monday. And then next time I'm going to stream, I'm going to try and stream Wednesday night, and it'll be something casual. Might be Hades, finally. I know Rosen is sitting there, he's tingling, he's like, oh wait, Hades? Is he finally going to do it? Yeah, Rosen got me that game for Christmas, and he's been really wanting me to play it on stream, so I'm gonna try and do it next time. Which shouldn't be an issue, I hope. But yeah, so yeah, that's going to be it for this time. Thanks for coming out and hanging out. If you're watching this on the YouTube, thanks for watching and sticking through with it. I might, for the YouTube version, I might just trim it down to the beginning and end for the run itself. But I'll figure that out as I go along. Expect patrons will get the edited down version and, like, save out, like, the very beginning or the very end or whatever. Trim, you know, do some trimming a little bit here and there. I didn't have to go take a bathroom break this time, so that's a good thing. But yeah, again, hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys Wednesday night, and until then, this is Gomer the Ranting Thespian, signing off. And what do you have to say, Mimikyu? There you go.